A little boy is in critical condition right now after he got shot in his family's apartment while he was sleeping. The bullet hit him at an apartment complex on Rothington Road. Dallas police say he's 8 years old and was the only one in the apartment who was injured. A neighbor told us they heard several gunshots last night.
And at first I heard a loud boom, like the fireworks. Then all of a sudden, pow, 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 pow.
Dallas police are asking anyone to contact them if they have information about the shooting. Dallas.